Give it up one more time for Miss Stephanie